that green one at the bottom, but that looked like it was dead on from here. This was an illusion. Yeah, I nailed that one. Totally going for that one. Green knock at the bottom. Yeah, that one felt good. I don't like that knock.
Awesome. I shoot better like that.
First three were all like right next to each other. That was funny. The last three were like right there. I don't know.
I put this like hair rest inside of it where my arrow passes. And as you can see, it's definitely getting worn out. So I didn't really care for how thin this was on the stallion when this warp started wearing out really fast. And I actually slapped one on my stallion as well. I have another hair rest. So, I mean, I've never seen anyone do it, but it just kind of made sense to me. Doesn't seem to be affecting my shot. It's only like that much material thickness. Yeah, it's not like deal breaker or anything. I don't know. Well, whatever, works for me.